Emma, you ready? Fight.
Tonight's Fight Clock is brought to you by Modelo, brewed for those with a fighting spirit.
Look at Maycee in a lot of movement. She's so crisp. She's so sharp with her hands. This is where you will see if Alexa Grasso for that wrist bounce.
Yeah, I mean, she was killing.
This young lady grew up in the gym, right? Look at that. Hey, Joe, there's nothing more important, right? Drive Maycee up against that wall. Beautiful. Elbow by Maycee.
Ooh, big right hand by Barber.
Yes.
Very positive for her to land it. Also very positive for Grasso to eat it.
A little bit of a panicky demeanor.
Maycee's throwing all these feints.
Because then she has to really dart in. And when she darts in, that's when Grasso
offensively. Coming up on 3.5 minutes. The hands for Alexa Grasso.
Yes,
she is in the zone here, round two.
Alexa got in the range. She was able to clinch it.
Oh.
Oh, right here.
Oh, big kick to the body by Maycee.
Oh, is she on the arm?
She's on the arm. Oh, look at this.
Wow. Maycee Barber turned to her hip, to her knees now. She's got the choke. What a beautiful grappling transition to take the back of Maycee Barber in the round.
Final round between Alexa Grasso and Maycee Barber.
She's not biting on anything. Oh! And Alexa Grasso. Oh, look at this.
Excellent ground striker.
Big meat. Oh, my goodness. Oh,
Grasso might be in trouble a little bit here.
Oh. Yes, you got it.
Sometimes that fatigue makes you do things that you don't really.
Cardio system is held up.
Yeah, what a tremendous effort. Tremendous effort in the third.
Beautiful fights. And it was a great fight.
Alexa!